very powerful, blessed people. And the second, let's take advantage of 2 Timothy chapter 3 now, verse 12. In fact, everyone who wants to live a godly life in Christ will be persecuted. So he's telling you that you must now persevere, because there is good news, there is hope, there is a prophecy, there is a promise that at the end of the days you will be rewarded. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.